It was a day that was meant to celebrate the new general manager of the White Sox, Chris Getz, as he was officially introduced as Rick Hahn's replacement. But the talk quickly turned to arguably the biggest story for the club at the moment, the shooting at Guaranteed Rate Field last Friday that left two people injured. Usually not a fan of talking to the media, Jerry Reinsdorf had an opening statement before Getz's news conference, where the chairman gave his thoughts on the shooting.
I spoke to Superintendent Waller from the police department last night, and he authorized me to tell everybody that regardless of what has been said in the past by anybody, the police have not ruled out the possibility or the probability that the gunshots the other night came from outside the ballpark. I don't want to comment on the specific details because the police are still investigating. They haven't come to a final conclusion. But we have done a lot of investigation. We have gathered a lot of facts. And without going into the detail, because I don't want to influence the police decision, but the fact is, based upon the information available to us, I see virtually no possibility that the gunshots came from within the ballpark. It's totally safe to be in this ballpark. I don't think a gun has ever been, has gotten past our security. And I think ultimately that will come out.
Now, this contradicts comments made by Superintendent Fred Waller on Monday, where he said, quote, "The shot coming from outside is something that we've almost completely dispelled. We have continuing coverage on this story, including another time where there was a shooting during a game 30 years ago at then Comiskey Park," in the story below, or WGNTV.com. Larry Hawley, WGN News Now.